Hey YouTube, today maybe is your lucky day if you're having problem with a micro SD card in your phone. In my case, it's a Moto G5 Plus that I just bought. Each and every time I'm throwing a SD card in the phone, it will tell me that maybe the card is not compatible, or even that the card is corrupted. So it's asking me to format it, and I'm never able to format it. So after checking a lot of things, I was sure that it was not a software issue. And I already know that my SD card are good because I've tried it in other device and they are in perfect working condition. So I said to myself, hey, maybe it's a hardware problem. So after looking at the phone and looking at this stupid little tray here, I find out you won't be able to see this on the cam probably, but I know that these cards don't hold very well in the tray. So I said to myself, maybe the card is too loose and it's not making a good contact in the card reader in the phone. So, after trying multiple things, I have found a solution. Pretty simple. The discard here goes like this. So the contact of the SD card are facing the back of the phone. And the terminals, the contacts in the card reader are facing towards the display here. So I said to myself, why not putting pressure on the card so it's gonna make a good contact on the card reader terminals in the back. So my solution is pretty simple. Tape. Yeah, believe it or not, it just worked. Okay, to prove my point, let's try my card with nothing on it. By the way, this is a Samsung Evo Plus, 128 gig. Corrupt. Format. As you can see, it's giving me error. So let's try my little tip here. Let's put some tape over the card here. Let's try with one layer. Corrupt. Hmm. Okay, let's try another layer. Need to cut more tape. There we go. Corrupt. Tap to fix. Next. Okay, not working. Let's try a third one. Oh, it sees it right away. For transferring photo and media. There you go. So, as you can see, it's mechanical. It's pretty bad engineering. Now, my SD card is showing up. Didn't even have to format it. As you can see here, it's my Samsung SD card, 119 gigabytes. Let's see here. There you go. You can see here my SD card is right there. So again, prove that the tape is working, let's remove the tape. And what I found, the card needs to be stable. That's why the third layer here, I have taped it on the tray, because when it's only here, it does not work. So the third one, tape the card here. I'll remove the tape now. Maybe it can work without the tape on the tray, but that's the way I'm making sure that it's working. So let's wait for the card. Yeah, it's there. corrupt again, blah blah blah. So the tip with the tape is working. Every people with SD card problem, like corrupted or not compatible, or exciting the format session with a command error, well, maybe this will save your card or your phone. If you want, you can watch my previous video of that problem. I was looking for how to repair this. I'll leave a link down below in the description. So if you like what you saw, leave a comment, give a thumbs up, and you can share it too. I'll appreciate it very much. And of course, thanks for watching.